Hello, my dear students. I hope you're doing fine at home. My name is Miss Camila, and today we're going to talk about inventions and their impact in society. The objective is to answer listening comprehension questions, giving your opinion about the topic. So first of all, what is an invention? An invention is a unique or novel device, method, composition, or process. The invention process is a process within an overall engineering and product development process. It might be an improvement upon a machine or product or a new process for creating an object or a result. Some inventions can be patented. A patent legally protects the intellectual property rights of the inventor and legally recognizes that a claimed invention is actually an invention. Now we're going to see the process of an invention. First of all, you have to figure out a problem. Next, you have to do a research. Next, you have to check if the problem is already has a solution. Next, you have to decide what you want your invention to do. Use your imagination. Narrow your ideas, manufacture your invention and give it a name, and finally solve the problems of your product. And of course, when you have the invention, you have to sell it. Here is the activity. Read and answer the questions before watching the video. Watch the video Top 10 Inventions of All Times. Read and answer the questions after watching the video. Write everything on your copybook. Send the activity to our email, english.cmhn@gmail.com, with your name and grade. If you have any questions about the activity or the contents, remember that you can send us an email and we will answer you as soon as possible. So here's activity number one that you have to answer before watching the video.
Ideas changed the world. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 inventions of all time. Number 10, paper. One of the Chinese people's four great inventions, paper was invented and developed in the 2nd century BC by the Han Dynasty. The idea eventually traveled to Europe, where paper mills began manufacturing the product on a larger scale. Without paper, the printing press would never have been invented, and our world would be very different. We would not have maps, paper currency, or books to disperse information. Its impact is truly endless. Number 9, the compass. Before the compass, sailors depended on landmarks or even the stars to navigate their ships. But once the Chinese began using lodestones and magnetism to find their bearings between the 9th and 11th centuries, it quickly spread to the Arab world and to Europe. This not only made circumnavigation of the globe easier, it also made it safer, which kicked off the age of discovery. Number 8, refrigeration. Though ice was used since prehistoric times to prevent food from spoiling and developing bacteria, the concept of refrigeration was only developed in earnest starting in the mid-1700s. The process was then refined and improved, changing the way the food industry transports and stores food. The implications of this discovery are far-reaching, as it transformed the way we eat and live. Number 7, the printing press. Though Johannes Gutenberg is credited with this invention, he actually perfected and popularized existing technology. By combining the Chinese principle of movable type with European press systems already in use for winemaking, Gutenberg created the machine that printed text on a wide scale, which in turn lowered the price of books and helped spread information and knowledge to the masses, spurring the Reformation, the Renaissance, and the Scientific Revolution. Number 6, plumbing. The landscape of major cities would be drastically different without this innovation. After all, how would a high-rise exist without modern plumbing? Evolving from holes in the ground to chamber pots to outhouses and eventually to flush toilets as early as the 31st to 26th centuries BC, the development of plumbing improved living conditions for millions of people across the globe and lengthened our lifespans. Number 5, Medicine. Many medicines and vaccinations have extended and changed our lives significantly. Discovered by accident by Alexander Fleming, penicillin was the first group of drugs that fought illnesses like syphilis and strep infections. On the other side of the spectrum, since they were introduced to the public in the 1960s, contraceptives such as the birth control pill helped level out the global population and launched a revolution in social change. Number 4. Engines. These engines got industry and the population moving. Instead of relying on horses as transportation, people traveled across the countryside via Thomas Newcomen's steam engine as of 1712, which was improved upon by James Watt later that century, quickly becoming the backbone of society and sparking the Industrial Revolution. Internal combustion ultimately replaced steam and ushered in the Second Industrial Revolution, and allowed individuals to affordably travel great distances. Number 3. The wheel. Though it's still unclear which civilization was first to invent this simple machine in the 4th century BC, it's obvious that it's been one of the world's most vital innovations. The transportation, commerce, and travel industries wouldn't be the same without it, and today the wheel can be found in every aspect of our daily lives, from water wheels, gears, motors, and engines, to more fun applications. Number 2. Communications. Several inventions changed global communications forever. Samuel Morse brought us the electric telegraph in 1836. Alexander Graham Bell's telephone was the first to be awarded a patent to transmit voices in 1876. Guglielmo Marconi and Nikola Tesla developed radio in the late 19th century. Moving pictures first came across John Logie Baird's television in 1925. Conrad Zuse developed the first computer in the early 40s, and Tim Berners-Lee proposed the World Wide Web in the late 80s, and they all made the world a little bit smaller. Before we unveil our number one pick, here are a few honorable mentions. Number 1. Electricity. Not only did sleep patterns change drastically with the introduction of electricity, so did work habits. From Ben Franklin to Nikola Tesla to Michael Faraday to Thomas Edison, many innovators made important contributions to this modernization, which brought light and power to the masses. However, electricity only became a necessity and standard to everyday life in the mid-20th century. Before that, it was enjoyed mainly in the big cities. Do you agree with our list? Which inventions could you not live without? For more informative top 10s published every day, be sure to subscribe to watchmojo.com.
And here is activity number 2 and the questions you have to answer after watching the video. Take care and stay safe. Bye!